personal and two needed. Two wires and one electric. One welding machine with 50 meters welding cable. One set of gas cutting with 50 meters gas cutting wire. Two adjustable wrenches. One crane whose tonnage is determined according to the height of the porter silo. Safety equipment, such as safety belts, helmets, and others. Porter silo hole opening operation. The top of the porter silo is cut open according to the dust remover base. The opening position of the tank top is determined after the determination of the drought fund outlet according to customer requirement and site condition. This is how to avoid wrong direction of the fund outlet would lead to the overall installation deviation. Affect the use of surrounding equipment or waste control circuit and gas circuit materials. In the whole opening operation, attention should be paid to the dust remover model selected to determine the hole size, which is determined by its periphery size at the lowest part of the bottom. The overall welding of the dust remover. Lift the dust remover to the top of the porter silo at the horizontal position and docked with the pre-open position. After the appropriate location adjustment, the welding is operated. In the welding operation, special attention should be paid to avoiding that splash generated in welding or damage the inside bike of the dust remover. Otherwise, it would affect the dust bike life and dust removal effect. Welding must be ensured to be full and beautiful without pores, leakage welding, and other welding defects. Also, dust leakage in use should be avoided to affect the dust effect. Installing the oil water separator and gas circuit. In the installation, please pay attention to the inlet direction of oil water separator, whose tap has been marked by an arrow. It should be ensured that no drip appears in the installation. As a vulnerable precision instrument, bump, damage, or brutal operation against the separator should be avoided so as not to affect its service life. In the procedure of installing the air circuit, 512 PU pipe can be used to connect the ordinary air supply. Installing the electric control box. The location of electronic control box is determined according to the site conditions, mainly appropriate for the operation. Electronic control box terminal 1L1, 1L2, 1L3 no are connected with 3 phase fire line and 0 line in turn. Pulse controller power line. After opening the lid of pulse controller, there is an avenue connector with the mark of the power supply, which can be connected with the Q1 no power line. Test run drought fan. After the whole installation of the dust remover, the fan is not officially started until correct wind outlet direction. And operation of the fan are confirmed by jerking the fan start button. Meanwhile, damage to the dust remover should be avoided in case of negligence during installation. Install dust remover. In the whole opening operation of dome dust remover, attention should be paid to the selected remover model to determine the hole size, which is subject to the diameter size of the lowest part to the bottom. In the process of installing dome dust installation, the dust remover is welded on the power tank. After the remover is perpendicular to the ladder, and then the whole welding are carried out. Pulse controller power line. Pulse controller power supply is 220 volts. And after opening the controller lid, it is seen that the terminal are marked with 220 volts power supply, which can be connected.